Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we are working in Tales from the Witch's Cottage by Hanna Karlzon, and I've picked the page with the witch and her little cat sitting on the moon, so I thought it was super cute. And I am using the colour catalogue from Sarah Renee Clark to help me choose some colours for this page. I knew I wanted to add some red in there because I haven't used red for a long time, and stick to some darker colours since it's more of a witchy themed book. And I kind of see those colours as being more witchy, I guess, so spooky. Basically, I'm going to stick with blacks, greys, reds, purples, and a tiny little bit of pink. Yes, I hope you enjoy it. Like, comment, subscribe, and colour along with me if you like. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye!